Okay, all right. That red happens and it happens. The red happens and we do it. Okay, let's go. We're getting ready.
I'm in. Quick. This is it, boys. This is fucking it, man. All right, let's go. It is time. It is fucking time.
What's S-Fon's name? S-Fon's name is just S-Fon, right?
I don't know.
Okay. All right. We'll get S-Fon in there. All right, just a second. I want to make sure we get ready here. Okay, I'm loading in as fast as possible. As fast as fucking possible.
YouTube. What do you have to say to everybody right now?
I hope the loading screen finishes and I don't get disconnected.
Oh, shit.
I'm in!
I'm sorry. What's your name?
It's fucking McConnell. It's always been McConnell.
Okay, all right, just a second.
Shit, I gotta set up my fucking...
Okay, all right, there.
Oh, shit. What?
Wait, it says that we've been disconnected from a chat server, and I'm... Okay, just a second. All right, invite McConnell.
Dude,
all right, did you get the invite?
Did you get the invite?
No. Try and invite me. It's Aslan. ASM will win. Okay, just a second. Okay, I'm turning in this quest. Okay,
it's right within. I can't invite you. It's not letting me.
Okay, all right. Well, then let's go. All right. Turning this in. Come on.
Wait, I didn't get the quest. I'm still not in.
I'm still in the load.
We have to wait for S-Fan, dude.
I'm trying to wait to just do anything, man. Okay, come on. Complete quest. It says you've been disconnected from the chat server and maybe you don't know the center receive messages.
What?
Frick!
Exactly.
You didn't get disconnected, did you?
Just open another window. Open another WoW and log in. Just click, get in.
There's no way, man.
Blizzard!
Blizzard!
Dude, if Blizzard...
Blizzard?
I'm about to get mad. Don't piss me off, Blizzard.
This is ridiculous. When do I get to play the game? When does the game get to be played? Oh, I got my... Call a camp. Invite me. Okay, did I invite you? Did you get that invite?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, S-Fine, I sent you an invite.
Am I logged in or not?
I don't know. Let me see. It says, you've invited us on to join the group. Are you in, dude?
Oh my god. Are you in, dude? Yeah. Dude, are you in? Yes, I'm in.
Okay, just a second. All right, let's set up interface. Where's the display? Instant quest text. Okay, good. Mouse. Okay, where's this here? We need to start killing.
I'm trying.
Okay, just a camera. Never move camera. Okay, all right, we're good. All right. First classic kill. One. Oh, that was a Wind Fury proc. I got two attacks at the same time. Holy shit, dude. Okay, all right, 10. Nice. All right, I killed that guy. Good job, man.
Shit, man, there's not a vermin.
Okay, next. Okay, I don't want to kill him. Wait, we need to kill vermin? Shit. Okay, you're right.
Yeah.
All right, let's go back over there. S-Fon, did you get the invite?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Dude, there's no fucking vermin.
Well, where are they?
They're just not spawning.
Maybe we should go to a different layer.
What the hell?
Everything is fine. Everything is completely fine. This is good. Okay,
not to alarm you, but you're about to be a 300k Andy.
There's no way I'm gonna hit 300k, dude.
There's literally no way. You're all You did it.
Uh-huh. This is 278, which is like, oh yeah, only 278, dude. That's it.
I lied.
That's the way it goes. Hey, you win some, you lose some. Dead stream. Okay, just a second. Always show enemy units. Wait, somebody just got the level 2?
I just saw that. You're right in
front
of me.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Who's that motherfucker? Man. Okay, do I have a vermin here?
We just have to stand here and fucking kill.
Okay, I've got a vermin. Nice. Heroic strike. One vermin down. Good job, dude. Good job. Okay, nice tag. Nice tag, dude.
Soda is level 2 already, man.
Fuck, dude. Okay, it's fine. We gotta catch up. Okay, let's go. It's because we're humans. That's why. More people are trying to compete with us.
Okay. The queue for the server's at 19,000?
Don't you fucking disconnect.
If you disconnect, you're done for the day.
You're done. Put your arm right there. Fast. Fastest auto attack in the West. Look at that. One auto attack. Two auto attacks. Three.
Hey.
Go ahead.
You're not on push attack, by the way.
Shit. Okay, just a second. Okay, McConnell, you keep killing the mobs.
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, it's your job.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Okay, just a minute. Let me set up my push to talk.
I'm disconnecting. Wow, this guy's name's O.
Wait, are you actually disconnecting? You're fucking with me, right?
Are you kidding me? I would never disconnect, man.
Okay,
on you, I would never disconnect.
Good.
You're my friend for a while.
Thank God. Okay, how are we? We need to get another one. We need to get another one. I'm waiting to see, like, where the hell, like, my dashboard's crashed. There's a vermin. I'm gonna get him. No, oh, there's a vermin. I'm gonna get him. There's a, all right. That I okay. This is ridiculous. This is actually insane. Okay, we'll go get this guy here. This is a worker. Right now we just need experience anyway. Dodge? Fuck, man! What is this? Okay, alright, I'm gonna kill that. Wait, no,
I'm matching up with you guys. I'm meeting with you guys.
Okay, we've got three vermin so far. This is four. This is four right here. Vermin four. Boom. Literal god. Okay, good. And, alright, we got that one. I think we got this one too as well. Perfect.
Okay, I got another one.
Okay, nice. Nice, dude. Nice, dude. Okay, this is it. Okay. Master of tagging. Tagging God. Should we just invite two other random people?
Yeah, we probably should. For the
okay, I'm going to give you a lead.
Yeah.
Just invite whoever you see. Okay, let's just invite two other people.
Spank My Peen. That's a good one.
That's a fucking hilarious name. What kind of a genius thought of that? Okay, all right. That one's dead. Okay, I'm going to control these vermin right here. I'm going to kill Timberwolf here. Get him out of the way. Nice. Okay, good. Now what? All right, now we just have
to keep
waiting.
Dude, we got
to
get the fuck out of this area. Hurry.
This is so stupid, dude. This is so fucking stupid, dude. Look, man, am I going to get level 2 today?
Hey, so new game plan. Let's go to a higher level area, and we're all just going to hit mod the level.
Do you think that's a good idea?
I mean, it's kind of aggressive.
It's very aggressive.
But are we getting any tags?
No, but I don't know. I worry about that, man. Like, all right, let's take a vote on it. McConnell, what do you want to do?
I don't give a fuck.
I don't know.
We got a level.
Yeah, I know. Let's at least finish the vermin, okay? Because we should at least get this one out of the way since we're halfway done with it. After that, we can go to the higher level areas. How does that sound? What do you want to kill there? We need to get at least level 2, though. Okay, so.
Hey, also, we can also kill wolves, right? For the tough jerky. Nice. Did you pick up that quest?
No, I haven't gotten that one. Can you share it? Right here. This is it. This is the kill.
Did you talk to the other person?
I didn't get it.
You gotta go. It's down and back. Like you go.
Fuck,
from,
man.
Like you go get from the first guy, then the next guy, then you go.
Realistically, the wolf meat is gonna take us an hour. Like, there's no way we're gonna be able to do that.
Right, but we can at least kill them and get XP because everybody else might be killing Cobalt.
Got him. Okay, got that one. Clicking God. Okay, at least I got the one that I needed. That's okay. All right, this guy's tagged. Good. Seven.
Okay, we got one there.
Vermin? That was a fail jump. Right there. Come on, tag my shit. How many people are here, man? This is crazy. You think you do, but you don't, by the way. Oh my god. Okay, we've got this one here. Alright, this one's done. Let's see. Alright, we'll kill this Timberwolf, maybe? There's no way. Okay, let me see. Maybe I can get this tag right here.
Fuck, man.
Dude, everybody's out leveling.
People are dinging all around us. They're dinging everywhere. They're dinging
in chat.
This is
awful. Okay, come on. I can't even open up my dashboard. Just a second. I'm going to close this and try and open up my dashboard while I'm waiting anyway. Okay, just give me a second. It was going so fast earlier. Dude, this is crazy, man. Like, I'm trying to get a mob, man. Okay, there's one right here. Okay, let's go after this
yeah,
one.
Yeah, like, I'm not getting any tags.
Like, do I just go to another place?
Potential.
We only have two more vermin that we need to kill. I think we should stay there. I mean, two more kills, it's nothing. Fuck!
Well, I need three. Okay. I logged in later.
Fuck!
We gotta go.
Okay, there better not be anybody who's level three. Who's three? Shit! Okay, come on. Alright, three at the... This is so dumb. This is so dumb.
We are so fucking far behind, man. We're getting fucked.
LFG Vermin, there. I'll get this one here. Nice, dude.
McConnell, you wanna take off your weapon?
I got this one.
Like, use your fists so you can
I got attacked.
Your weapon swing speed is too slow.
We finished.
You did it.
We finished.
I need one.
Good luck, man.
I got this one right here. That's fine. I think I should get this one. Tagging God. Literal tagging God. Literal level 2 God in just a minute. Watch this.
Good, I got it. Okay, let's go back. Let's turn this in.
Okay.
So do you want it? You want to skip Wolves Across the Border?
I don't think that there's going to be any way that we can complete that in any sort of a reasonable time.
Well, I would agree, yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be completely unreasonable to do that.
What are the achievements?
Okay. You don't get one until level 10. Okay, Kobold Camp Cleanup. Okay, completing quest.
Asmund, hair.
Okay, simple letter. All right, I'm trying to turn in my quest.
Yeah, I'm trying to turn it in too.
Okay, we're doing really well right now. Okay, guys.
So investigate Echo Rift. There's McConnell and I have consecrated letter. We can do that real quick.
Come on. Let's get this turn in. There it is.
Let's just go to your trainer.
It is nice. Okay, we've got these done. Okay, let's
get
this one in.
I can't do anything right now.
Okay.
Come on.
I accepted it and left, and then they gave it
to
me.
Okay, simple letter. How much money do I have? 29 copper? I can't buy shit! Wait, I'm level 2! Guys, ding.
Oh, yeah,
nice.
Ding.
Oh, yeah, ding too. Nice. Ding, ding, ding,
hey,
ding.
Ding, ding.
Congrats,
dude. They heard the dings.
Don't even.
Remember that? Remember when you were doing fucking...
Yeah, I remember that.
Hey.
I remember that.
Hey.
McConnell? Get to one silver and hold on to it. Don't buy people.
So we're down to leave now, right? We're leaving now?
Yeah, we can kill workers if we want. Or we can go grind.
What do you want to do? We'll do what you want to do.
I think we can try for the workers, come back to Deputy Willem and pick up the red burlap bandana. Okay, you know what? Come to Deputy Willem, pick up this quest. And then we're gonna go straight to Defias.
Whoa.
Yeah,
straight to Defias.
We can't handle the Defias.
Yes,
man.
We can.
Are we man enough for that?
We're not big enough.
Trust me, we can do this.
Okay, alright, we're gonna do our best.
So get the Defias, we're gonna run through the workers and see if there's any that we can tag. If the tags are okay, then we'll get that. If not, we're gonna...
Okay. Alright, we're going over to the bandanas. That's fine. Let me see if I can refresh my chat again.
You guys are playing music from 2004, right? You're not playing, like, new shit.
Actually, yeah, I think I am.
All right, good.
Okay, we're good. Okay, we're fine.
Yeah, for now.
What are you, a fucking nerd?
No, I just...
Good. Got him.
Switching out of my class.
And other people will help me tag. I'm going to just get these tags. There's no way I'm going to die.
Should have kept the sideburns.
Okay,
chaps.
Good.
It's okay, I can grow them back out.
All right, now these guys will kill my... Now they will
look,
kill
boys,
my
boys, I hate to tell you, but other
hey,
people...
Have,
look at this. I'm stealing
other
everybody's lives.
About this before.
Good.
Yeah, I went and looped to the workers, and the workers are all taken, so I'm coming back around
okay,
now.
Okay, all right. We're doing fine. Good.
Oh, my God!
What happened?
Guess what I'm looking at right now.
What?
Fucking... Mad Season, right here in front of me, man.
There it is. There it is, dude. Okay,
dude,
I've got one bandana right
here.
He's
going to be in my guild.
Okay, we're doing really well. Okay, good. Alright, I've looted that one. I have two dead corpses over here by me. Charge.
Okay. I got one tag right here.
Okay, alright. Big damage right here. There it is. Come on, you can do it. Nice. Massive damage. 5. Parried. Okay, and do I get that?
Hey,
I'm
going to put on free-for-all loot so we make sure we're not...
Okay, good. All right, nice. I'm going to loot this one right here. Come on. picked randoms that we get XP. Yeah, then let's get rid of the randoms then. Yeah, so then we can get all the XP.
Number one, Felerin is not a random.
Say what?
Felerin is not a random.
Yeah, no, I meant what S-Fan said.
No, we get bonus XP.
Okay, so you want to keep with five.
Yeah, as long as we're killing five times good.
Alrighty, let's go. Fuck, dude. Battle Shout? Let me get Battle Shout up. I'm going to here. Okay, we're good. Alright, come on. There it is. Two at a time. Alright, nice. Perfect. We're doing great now. Okay, 20 EXP.
Dude, I fucking called it! The WoW section has 1.1 million viewers.
Dude.
Holy shit. Pretty good. Holy shit. Wow.
I called it last night. I said 1 mil easy.
Holy fuck, dude. This one is the 112. 1 million viewers.
Hey,
let's get this one here. Okay, I'm trying to loot the bandana. There we go. Okay, come on.
Yeah, I need some help. I'm done.
Okay, all right. I'm going to go help S-Font. Okay, where's S-Font? Don't let S-Font die. There, he survived. Okay, good. All right, where's the rest of these mobs? There's two of them. Okay, somebody's going to get those two. Shit. Let me get this guy right here. 360. Okay, let me look over this way. I think
dude,
there are...
these mobs are getting jacked.
How many do you guys have?
I have four.
What?
I have
three.
What the fuck, man?
Okay, come on. There's one right here. Okay, we've got him. Come back. Okay, we're fine. Good. All right, now let me go get this guy over here. Good job. Okay, guys, let's get this one. Good. Nice job. Have you not been disconnected? Because the auto logout feature did not work. And because it did not work, that made us able to log in immediately as soon as the servers came up. That was not intended, but it's what happened. Oh, shit. Wait, I'm dying. You morons following me around.
Okay, I got one bandana, so...
Come on, I'm kiting them back.
Where are you at?
Okay, good.
High five.
I'm gonna die. There's no way I'm dying level one. No way I'm dying level one.
Yeah, they're level two.
Okay, good. All right, this guy's dead. Perfect. All right, nice. Good. Okay, getting the loot. That's one copper. Okay, this is going to be a bandana. 100% bandana. Fuck! Ragged leather pants?
Yeah, I mean, remember, it's free-for-all, so, like, just make sure to loot everything. And then
this is such bullshit, dude.
I have six.
Nice.
Come on, I'm trying to level. I'm doing my best. There's one right there. Let me go tag him. Okay, let's go. Getting after this guy. Come on. You guys don't want to listen to the song? Yeah, okay. Alright, this is good. This is a Vanilla WoW song. Alright, I'm down for this. I'm just going to kite these guys and just kill these guys as fast as I can. Kite them to one or the other, okay? Okay, here we go. Come on, let's get this guy down. Good job.
Hey, because of how overspawn works, it might be smart just to stick in one spot.
I don't know, honestly. Shit.
Yeah,
okay.
I think you might be smart just to go in one spot.
Sixmo gifted 100 subs?
Dude,
holy
100.
Shit. Holy shit, thank you,
100.
Man. Thank you so
on
much.
Top of the Twitch XXMO.
Thank you, man. I fucking appreciate that. Thank you very much. Okay, come on, let's get this guy. Alright, we're I'm confusing him. He cannot attack me. Look at this avoid right here. This is my maneuvering. I should play a rogue. I'm so evasive. I'll battle shout right here, too. Okay, I better get one of these.
All right, I have eight.
Should we have gone to level up in another area? I feel like maybe we should have, honestly. This is insane.
Yeah, I only have two.
I feel like we probably should have gone somewhere else. What do you guys think? Oh, now we're lagging again. My dashboard crashed. Okay, where's the rest of these mobs? Okay, I should have killed that one. I should have been ready for that one. Okay, where are they? Where's my mobs? There. Literal tagging god. This guy says, go to Goldshire, trust me. Bro, why should I trust you? You're level 2. I'm about to be higher level than you are, bro. Like, what
McConnell,
do you mean?
Once we hit 4, make sure you have 1 silver at level 4 and then use it on Judgment.
Okay.
I'll try.
I think that we probably should just go to another zone. I mean, this is ridiculous. This is the biggest cock that I've seen in a long time. Like, this is fucking. Like, let's be honest. There, right there. Okay, alright, we'll go into this guy. Okay, nice. Good job.
Yeah, okay. It's our best bet just to stick around here.
Okay, alright, we're good here. But my dashboard crashed
bandanas.
Again. My dashboard okay. crashed again.
Asmund, how many do you have?
4.
Okay, yeah, I only have 2.
Man, I don't know if I should go. I don't know, man. This is gonna be. This is such a cock, man. This is such a cock. Okay, just a second.
Guys, I want you to remember.
Okay.
As you said before, this is a marathon. It's not a race. Classic is gonna be out forever. Okay, the servers will never ever shut down. So we have to remember it's a marathon. We just have to keep running.
Okay.
Keep playing the game. And I would say in about 10 hours from now, we'll be running SM, we'll be good.
Okay. So I'm like completely lagged out. I think we should go somewhere else, man. I don't even know if it's worth it for us to keep trying to do this.
No. Trust me, like this is good. Like we have rhythm here. We have control of 2 spawns. This is good. Trust me.
Okay. Okay.
If we can get a third spawn, that'd be even better.
Okay. All right. Let me try and get these guys over here. Now, this is me. This is my spot. Zeros, get away from me.
There's gonna be a mob over here.
Zeros, get away. Necro, get away from me. Get away from me.
I got my 12 already.
Wait, I need to make it show my own name. How do I do that? Okay, good. I was going to forget my name. Now we're fine. Okay.
Oh, my God. Chester's dead, man.
Wait, what?
Chester.
The fuck? Okay, so where is this, yeah, can you believe that? Okay, now I there's no spawns here. As soon as I left, the one spawned, dude. Like, she's gonna get that spawn 100%. I feel so stupid right now. Like, I actually feel so stupid right now. I'm losing so many experience. Okay, alright, we got a bandana. This is good. Okay, we've got a bandana. Come on. Okay, we've got it. So how many was that right now? Okay, we've got 6.
Okay, we are really right fucking here. Up. Shroud is a higher level than us.
Well, is he in a human zone, though? I mean, like, because the human zones are going to be, like, they're the most contested. Okay, yeah, this is...
Dude, I mean, we could just go play zombies.
I feel like, yeah, this is not a good idea. I don't know. I think we should go to a higher level zone and just grind mobs, man, or something, or go to Goldshire.
We're getting all the tags. Where's Felerin, though? I don't know where Felerin is.
Okay.
Trust me. Like, this is a grind.
I'll trust you. I will trust you. Okay, let me tag this guy right here. We're going to steal it from Mad Season. We're stealing Mad Season's kill. Right here. That's my kill now. I own that. Good job. Okay, here we go. Come on. I'm almost level 3. Like, the thing is, listen, I don't feel bad about this, because, like, the human zone is the most contested zone in the game. So, it's not a surprise that we're going to have a ton of trouble getting in. Okay, I got that tag right there.
I have something we can do right now before anybody else, which I can confirm works 100%.
You going to type it in chat?
We could just go do it right now.
There's a chest. Shit, he's stealing a chest.
Okay.
There's a chest. Okay.
If we run to Darnassus, the exploration XP is gonna boost us to 5. So if we run right now, we can get ahead of everybody trying to be a retard and try to get the fucking mobs and shit like that. So if we
got 2 tags.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Let's
see.
Wait, I'm almost level 3. Wait, I'm almost level 3, guys. This is awesome. Okay, I'm ready. Dude, I'm about to hit level 3, bro.
Another tag here soon.
Okay, all right, here we go.
Just make sure I don't die.
Almost level 3, literal up. God. There it is.
Another one's about to spawn.
Yes, dude, ding. There it is.
Press.
There it is, dude. There it is. Okay, we got this guy. Here. There it is, ding. 3. We are, what is it, 5% of the way there now? All good. The way up to max level.
I'm taking a lot of damage. I'm like,
I've got double mobs.
Okay, you got them? Okay, good.
Okay, let's get these guys here. Oh, right there. Back.
Okay, I am 3.
Oh my god.
I'm not really focused on looting.
Dude, I am the literal tagging god.
I'm gonna be behind.
Look at this. I've got like 10 mobs I've aggroed. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna get this one here.
Okay, big pull.
Okay, alright, just give me a second. I'm trying to loot these. I missed.
Big pull. I got 3
okay.
of them.
Okay. Oh, this is, alright, big pull. We gotta focus here.
So, big McConnell, pull. This is why I was saying take off your weapon. Because
okay.
I'm just using my fists.
Faster attack speed.
Yeah, I get it,
man. Faster
okay,
attack
I'm
speed.
Not retarded.
Okay. Here we go. Nice. Alright, we're a level
you
3
always
now,
treat
boys.
Me like I'm so stupid nowadays, S-Fan.
Wait, since when? No, I don't.
And you use me for content.
Oh, yeah, okay. Right. How about last night with you to me?
Okay. All right. Now you're we've got right, we got 7 now. 7 bandanas. We're making great progress, guys. Obviously, the progress could be better, but you know what? We're doing okay. All righty. Where the hell are we going to look for? Oh, there's one right
okay,
there.
Okay. How many bandanas do you guys have?
Okay. I have 7.
Okay. I'm at 11 now. I got a ton of them right then.
11? Oh, my God.
McConnell, how much silver do you have?
57
okay.
copper.
All right, good. Let me get this
Garrett
one here.
Atwood right now.
Wait, why?
Ooh.
Because I'm
ooh,
on my
we're good. Okay.
Wait, you picked up that quest already?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fuck yeah. There we go. PVD.
Wait,
thank
you
for 10 gifted subs, man.
You're getting off
thank
track
you, thank you, thank
from
you.
Us with the quests.
No.
No, you can't play like that, dude. Like, because especially whenever we have these kill quests, everybody's got to get the mobs. Stick together because we get bonus XP when we're in a group. You see what I'm saying?
Okay. Uh-oh.
Well, I don't want to do that.
No, like, stop. Like, playing this way is better for everybody. It's not even better for you if you do that.
Okay, where the fuck
like,
are the other mobs?
You're trying to play selfish, but it's actually worse for you.
Shit. All right. There's
you're just
be
mad
because
I'm going to get ahead of you and get the loot before you.
No, I'm like,
there
I'm
it
mad
is.
I'm going to get the fucking full Lawbringer before you.
Come on. Oh, there
how
we go. How
are you
going to
get full Lawbringer before me? You're playing an Asmongold. You're not going to get any loot at all.
Is that true?
No.
Here, we got tags here. 2 tags. No. There's going to be another one coming up.
No, that's not true. What do you mean, dude? All right, we're doing fine. Stop fighting. No, everything's okay. All right, we've got this one. Red Burlap Bandana. Okay, great. All right, let's see. Am I going to get another one here? Please,
as
yes.
As we come loot these, how many are you at?
I'm at 9. Today. I'm at 10.
Okay, there's a bunch of these to loot.
Okay, all right, I'm on my way. That's 11. How many do you have?
I'm good. I'm good to go.
Now I'm the slow one now. Okay, this is great. Now I feel so much better about myself. I'm such a good person. Okay, all right. How about this one? Am I going to loot this? Okay, I've got them all.
Okay, good. We're looting. We're going back.
Come on. Nice. Okay, perfect. All right, I finished. Now let's go. I'm on my way. Alrighty, come on.
Okay, we're
going
to turn this quest. We're going to kill Garrett Padfoot.
Okay,
dude,
it sounds good.
I could be playing D3 right now, grinding Greater Rifts.
Okay. Holy
what?
Shit,
what is
man.
Greater Rifts?
It's Mythic Plus. Unironically.
Sounds awful.
Alright, I'm gonna turn this in. I'm gonna almost be level 4, okay? Red Burlap Bandana. Okay, Short Sword, 1.3 damage. Maximum damage. See that?
Okay.
I turned this in, I'm good.
Picking up the hammer.
Okay.
And then Garrick Padfoot. There's also Millie's
ooh,
grave.
Ooh, I'm gonna do Millie. I'm gonna do Millie, dude.
No, let's go Garrick and then we'll flip. Because right now, here's something to consider. One, there's only one mob. But we have overspawn active right now, because the server just launched. So
okay.
It might not be that bad waiting for Garrick's respawn. And 3, we're far and away more athletic than everybody else here, and we can probably get the tag before them.
Who are you?
Okay. Just a second. Well, who's this person opening trade with
me? No, I'm just saying.
I'll put you on ignore. Okay, athletic.
Okay, sorry, McConnell. It's some of us actually fast. Done something in our lives. Yeah, some of us actually done something in our lives.
Okay, actually, no, it's actually catching up.
What do you think? Just because you're in Vegas, you can deign to talk
okay,
down to
we're
me?
Good.
Fuck
no,
you.
No, because I've
you're
actually,
not
so you
special.
Know, because
you're
I've
not
actually
hot
gotten
shit.
Up and
you're not
okay,
the only
no,
browser
I've got
fucking
it now.
Server. Fuck you.
Okay,
bitch.
So they think.
Well, what do you mean?
One sec. Okay. Just give me 1 minute, guys. Now, we're doing pretty well so far. What do you
okay,
think?
I got Millie's.
How's
so
our...
Let's go check out Garrick first, and then rotate to Millie's.
Okay, good. Yeah, I think that sounds like a good idea. Let's go do that. All
so
right,
we
yeah,
check
that
it once,
great.
Go, and then come back.
Okay, we're going to get over there. There's where Garrick Padfoot is. I think we're going to have a really hard time getting him, man. I really do. I'm worried about this. Okay, there's...
Twitter.com/TrainwrecksTV. Twitter.com/TrainwrecksTV.
Okay, alright, I'm over there. Okay, so all I have to do is click on Garrick.
Okay.
You know the quest? Yeah, I do. Shut the fuck up. Come on. Come on. We can't do anything. We're stuck here. Is this... Where is he? Fuck, man. We just gotta wait for this spawn. I don't know how long this is gonna take. Okay. Shit, man. So, you know, I'm happy you're stream. Is he going grass, bro? Thank you, man.
React to a video while you wait for the spawn, dude.
Blizzard just uploaded a new video. Time
got,
to stop leveling and watch
we
it.
We got
right
the
away.
Tech. We got the tech.
I know. We did. Because we got
literal gods.
Yeah. That's
literal
right.
Fucking gods, dude. Okay.
We're gonna bite these
right,
guys.
We got
him. We're going to bite one person.
Okay, good.
Frick, it was too late.
All right, diluted. All right, there we go. Great. Okay.
Wait,
now,
that guy's
now,
level 1. Why is he doing this quest at level 1?
Because he's not. He's just randomly following us around. Alright, now we're gonna get Millie's Harvest. So now they're gonna protect me while I click the things. Okay, see, this fuckboy's already clicking the thing.
Okay, so we're going back to Millie's?
Yep, I loot this one right here. Okay, just 1 second. Okay, I ran into Darnass, this would've been fun. Yeah, fuck that, dude. Okay, come on. Come on. Alright, nice, we got one. Perfect. Holy shit, oh my god, the new video. Maybe we can watch that later on, but like right now, obviously I want to do this. Okay, we have to, like, the beginning is so important. Now we're actually building up momentum. Like, a lot of people were like, you know, they were doubting us, but now I think it's pretty obvious that everybody can know that we're very, very good.
All yeah, right? these will spawn quickly enough, I think.
Okay, is this guy going to loot it? Alright, perfect.
Oh, hey, did we loot the head? I forgot to loot the head. Of,
yeah,
Garrick.
I got it.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and figure
that
out.
That is not good. That is not good. Let's hope it didn't respawn. Okay, we're just fine.
Oh,
Nixie so
gives epic head, dude.
Epic head? Epic head? Come on. Looting this. Millie's Harvest. Come on. I need to turn on auto loot, too. I forgot about that. Shit, that one's despawned. Shit. Okay, alright, this one's despawned. Alright, I'll click on this one. Don't click on this one. This one's mine. Okay, just give me a second here. I'll do that later. Interface options, controls, auto loot, turning on. Okay, perfect. Auto loot is turned on. Wait, did I get that one? Did I get this or not? Let me see. Jordan Sterling from South Park, go kill boars. I don't know if I want to do that right now. Okay, come on, there we go. All right. We'll get this one too. Perfect, now we're making progress, okay? Just press shift. Well, I wanted to make sure I get that at the beginning, okay? Okay, come on. There we go. Perfect. Alrighty, good. And we'll get Millie's Harvest here. Oh, shit. This guy got my thing. Alright, what about this one right here? Now, this guy's getting that one thing. Okay, right here. Perfect. Okay, we are making really, really good progress. What is the queue right now, guys? What is the queue right now? I'm curious. Okay, turning that in. Nice fucking job.
25 fucking thousand people waiting to get on Feralina.
25,000?
This server will never die.
True. 20 fucking 5,000. That's a big fucking 5,000, let me tell you that. Dude, our progress is so fast.
It's not that, it's not that good, actually.
No. Yeah, but there's a lot of different things that are factored in, right? Some people are going to be on smaller layers than other people.
It's like a dozen people who are four, and we're about to be four too, okay? We are one of the top front runners of this server, okay? Okay. Nobody is five.
No soda, no soda! You're going to get a sugar crash, no soda.
I just need one, okay?
Not yet, dude. Can't you wait a little bit?
No. Alrighty, here we go.
Okay, I have Millie's Harvest done.
Okay, layer tunic. Alright, what is this? Highest one is that. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and loot this one right here. Perfect.
How are you guys doing? Millie's Harvest done?
Oh, I didn't use my good sword. I'm using my bad sword.
Guys, question.
Yeah,
I'm done with that.
I'm
moving all the way back in. I'm gonna turn that back in, then I'm gonna go ahead and move over to gold check.
Okay. So yeah, we can do that. We can probably go back and actually kill workers now because it might be a little bit less. We can try that.
Yeah, it's actually a really good idea. Excellent idea. Great idea. Good idea. Smart. Okay, turning this in here. Okay, we're about to get this done. Come on. Ding.
Congrats.
Thanks, man. Level four, boys. Level fucking four. All right, now we're making progress, guys. The Great Manifest.
You get a... You got Battle Shed already? Okay. What do you get it for? You get charge. That's what you get, right?
Yeah, I'm about to get charge. I need one silver for it, though. I don't have enough things to get one silver, though.
Yeah. McConnell and I need to get one silver each for Judgment. It's, like, incredibly good for tags.
Yeah, okay. Let's go over here. We're going to turn this in. I'd really like to... I'm just going to turn this in
now. All right, I got Millie's Harvest and Wolves Across the Border done.
You got Wolves done?
Mm-hmm.
Is McConnell actually the best player in this group?
I played the game, man. I played the game during beta.
This is crazy. We're getting farmed
by
McConnell.
Yeah, but
like,
we need to stick together to get the group XP bonus.
We're getting farmed by McConnell. Okay, all right. We're turning this in. Good. All right, this is finished. Okay, I think now we should start working on the workers. What do you guys think about that?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, all right. Let's group back up and do the workers. Okay, let's go. Now, hopefully, we should be able to kill the workers faster this time, okay, guys? So, we'll see how this goes. I don't know if it's going to go this way or not, but we'll find out. Okay, where are the... Oh, my God. Okay, that's an attack. And they'll kill that mob for me. I don't even need to worry about killing it.
Okay, I just hit 4-2. How much copper do you
have? Congrats,
guys. I have 147.
I have 57.
One silver.
I only have 60. I'm going to go to the vendor and see what I can sell.
Okay, where are the workers?
Okay.
Right here,
I got to clarify. You're sure...
Shit ass.
...that we're not taking money from any viewers at all?
I don't know. I mean, it depends. Why? How much are they going to give you?
2 gold.
What? Nah, how does anybody have 2 gold right now?
Nuh-uh.
I'm looking at it right now.
Take it, dude. Take it. We're going to put that towards a tavern.
We promised not to take shit, man.
Yeah, but we didn't promise not to take 2 gold. That's a lot of money.
Yes,
if it's a lot of money,
promise.
It's a different story.
We actually did promise not to take it.
Yeah, I promise a lot of things. 2 gold, dude?
I'm not taking it.
Okay.
We have to stick by our words.
That's very true.
You want to get Rosa on LSF and the classic Reddit, man?
I do already. It doesn't matter.
Well, I don't like
hold
that.
Hold on. I never agreed to this. People are going to give you stuff. Like, I think it's just disingenuous to say somebody comes up and gives you something and you're going to high road. Like, Squad W high roaders.
I'm not going to take it.
Where are we going to kill the workers, guys? Are we still doing this?
But how the hell did somebody get 2 gold? Like,
they didn't. So are we going to kill the workers or not?
Yeah, let's kill the workers. Okay, I picked up Judgment as well. When we can, one of us needs to get Blessing of Might.
My tagging skills are really good, right, guys? You guys like how good I am at tagging?
Okay, so the only quests I have are investigate Echo Ridge and Wolves Across the Border.
Got him. Okay, that's actually really good. Yeah, I'm a literal god at tagging. Okay, equip the belt. Thank
I only
you.
Have investigate.
Thank
you. Okay, that's right.
Okay, recruits like that's a nice belt, dude. Look at that belt. That's a good belt. That's a nice belt. I like that belt. Okay, where's the workers? I feel like we're making a mistake.
Apparently,
Dun
Moreau is completely empty.
Well, yeah. There's who the fuck would play a dwarf?
Nobody made a dwarf or a gnome. Everybody made a human.
Oh, I got that tag. Also, I got this tag.
If that's on our lair. Oh my gosh! I just got an idea.
What?
I just got an idea.
How can we cheat and abuse the system to our advantage, Espan? Please tell me.
Okay, so give me permissions for this channel. I'm going to go into my guild Discord real quick. I'll be right back.
I already did.
Okay, well, I didn't know. Be right back.
All right. Okay, wait. All right, everybody's here, right?
We don't. Hold on.
Everybody has the worker quest, right? Because I'm tagging these.
Yeah?
I'm farming workers. I've got two so far.
You tagged one mob.
Shut the fuck up. I've tagged two. That's twice as many.
Don't Weiss ever tell me to shut the fuck up, kid.
Oh, okay. Let's get this one right here. Get this guy. Okay, here we go. Nice.
Wait, never mind. This doesn't work.
Nice. Big damage. Big damage. Yeah, if I do that, he'll re. Nobody wants to have that happen, okay? Trust me. I'm scared. Okay, Alright. Hey, what'd I tell you guys? We gotta be very, very careful. Okay, just a second. Okay, we'll kill this guy. Okay, never mind. Why do kobolds light candles?
I don't know. Maybe they're into, like, BDSM. And, like, they're
ooh,
at night.
And they put the candles against their nipples.
Yeah. And, like, at night, there's, like, giant kobold orgies. And they fucking, they just go out there. And they're like, you take candle off ass. And then they just shove all the candles up their asses all the time. The wax is, like, dripping out of the
so they use the wax as lube.
Mm-hmm. Hot wax as lube, yep. I'm telling you, people are into that. They like
if they weren't,
like
they are like, now.
Well,
yeah.
No, they already were. Because, I mean, you've seen it, right? You followed that dominatrix on Twitter. Remember her? Remember Starfuck?
She wasn't a dominatrix.
You remember Starfuck, right?
You're lying. No, she wasn't.
That's not a lie. You can go look and check the bot, man.
She was a latex model. It's completely different.
No, no, dude. No.
Well, it's very, very different. There's a worker. Right there. There's a worker. Has anybody besides me tagged a worker? Like, I'm just curious. Because, like, honestly, I feel like I'm playing this game by myself. Like, this is crazy. That's fine. Why'd you leave here? Are you trying to be a cheaty Andy, Esfand? That's a yes. Now, Esfand is going to get behind. McConnell, how many more workers do you need?
One more.
What? How the fuck did he get that tag? I hate this game.
Hey, I'm back. I don't think what
so what's going
was, I don't think what I was going to try worked.
Really? Oh, you're trying to join another layer and then phase us over, right?
Yeah.
How many workers do you need? Because you're.
I try to go with somebody who's like in a different zone altogether, but it didn't even work. Like
okay.
we're still in the same layer. So what that means is the layer sizes are probably massive. If people in Dunmore and Elwyn Forest are still in the same layer.
Well, they should be the size of a server. I'm pretty sure that was my assumption.
Yeah, but well, an original vanilla server.
Yeah, yeah, like so, like 3K people, like 2.5.
Got it. We got it.
Oh, we got it. Nice.
No, wait. Just kidding. We didn't.
Fuck off. Has anybody besides me tagged a vermin or a worker? I feel like I'm the only person tagging workers right now.
We're trying, man. Relax.
That's fun. You gonna join the group? That's fun.
Yeah, hey, will you re-invite me?
Yeah. How many workers do you need?
I got it.
Oh, you're finished?
Yeah, I got my workers already.
Okay, that's fine. Who's level 10? Nobody's level 10. I just need to get one worker, man. Fuck, man. Like, can we just invite this guy? Let me just invite this guy. Just kind of, let me get the tag. Take the invite, dude. Take the invite, bro. I need that tag. There, right there.
Okay, hey, so where are you guys at right now?
I just got workers. Okay, we're done with workers. Right, McConnell? Okay, good. Let's turn this back in. Then we have to get the laborers inside of the mine.
There it is, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna remove this guy right now, and we'll get somebody else afterwards. We've used him for what we needed him for. He's out of the way. All right, now we turn this back in, and we'll get this one over here. Okay, good. All right, let's turn these quests in, guys. Let's go.
Skirmish. Yeah, I need laborers now.
Yeah, skirmish at Echo Ridge.
Okay,
where's Kwong?
Now, what we could probably do. What we can probably do is we can do skirmish. If it's too packed, I would say move on and we go to we just start grinding mobs and whatever.
I say, dude, we've got like, do you know Kwonk? Is Kwonk our friend?
I don't know. I just invited him randomly.
Okay, I'm gonna randomly invite people to tag mobs, and that way we're gonna steal every tag.
That's the proper way everybody should be doing this. Okay, like, we're inviting him. Better for everybody.
Okay, yeah, we're inviting him. Okay,
dude, there are people that are level 6.
No, there's not.
Yeah.
Nope.
I mean, it's fine. Like, people are gonna level at different speeds, and like different things are gonna happen. Like, it's really not the end of the world. Like, I said before, like, I'm gonna be happy if I'm level 60 by the end of, by the end of the week, you know?
Okay.
By the next reset. By the end of the method event. Frick.
Okay, who should we invite? I invite anybody that gets a tag over me. I invite anyone that gets a tag over me. Okay, so where are all the laborers? Good job.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Good job. We're already at 5, dude. Our efficiency is unmatched.
Yeah, our tag, like, we'll tag stuff super, like, with judgment now, too. Judgment and fists.
Yeah.
It's really good.
Okay. Now we've got 2 of these. Good. S-Fond, nice job. Nice job, S-Fond. Where's the chest? Chest is not up.
I'm yawning.
Stop it.
Don't yawn.
Okay, who's got this tag right here? Okay, got this
invite
one.
A guy.
Nice. Hold on. Wait, what? What? No.
Invite that guy who I just whispered to you.
Okay. Scalping tomahawk of the agility? Oh my god, dude. Like, I could just take that, and then just
dude,
be like,
see the
fuck.
Tag? I came from like 100 meters away. It's crazy.
Nice, dude.
Okay. Wait, one more?
One laborer. Okay, I know this guy. That's my boy. Okay, the agility? Okay, so let's see.
By the way, everyone, right now, if you are rolling on Feralina, join the Discord. I'm going to spam it right now in chat. Join the Discord.
Oh,
right,
and the
nice
subreddit,
we're
12, too.
We're 12. Yes, that's true. Sell out. We've got 200k people watching. Let's do it.
Guys, the Feralina subreddit as well. Feralina PvP. All the memes, all the good stuff, all the drama. It's all going to be on that subreddit.
There are leveling groups in the Discord. We have channels set up for 5 people. for each group.
Yep.
You can join those groups, find people to level with, and kick some classic ass, okay? Get those candy.
Be right back. That's right. That's right. Let's go turn this in. Okay, now let's keep going. What's the Discord? Yeah, that's what you're going to do. Yeah, join up. Join up to the Discord. Alrighty, and we'll do this. Marshall McBride. Okay, I'm turning everything in. Outfitter belt. Don't want that. Outfitter boots. Oh, that's boots. I like boots. That's boots. Let's go with boots. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. 450 experience. Dude, I'm about to hit level 5. The literal level 5 god? Oh my god, this is it.
Wait, what do you mean everything? Wait, it was only one quest, right?
Yeah, I just turned that one thing in. And then now we're going over to Gold Chair. We've completed all the quests over here, so we need to go over to Gold Chair. Report to Gold Chair. Alright, now let's keep going. Alright, we're almost level 5 now. As soon as we get in a better
place. Wait for me, don't leave yet. I want to walk out with you, man. It'll be like a special thing.
Okay. I'm waiting. Let me read this here. Thank you guys for all the fucking resubs too, by the way. Holy shit, that's a lot of Twitch primes. Thank you, guys. Like, to be honest, guys, I've gained over 5,000 subs today. I've literally gained 5,000 subs today. No joke. Already. This is fucking ridiculous. Thank you, guys. Okay, who are we missing? Okay, we're just missing these three guys.
Alright, put on some good music. Here we go.
Okay. Here we go, boys. It's time. We moved out of that area. Everything is going fine. Obviously, this was a bit of a shit show at the beginning, but now I think we've moved up, and now we're gaining actual momentum. We were having a little bit of clown shit going on.
So you guys are reporting Field Marshal, right? Reporting Goldshire, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're turning that in. Okay, boys, here we fucking go. Who, 5 to 10? 50 people. There's a lot of people that are 5 already. I'm about to be 5 too. But look at all of those people. I want to show you guys this again. All of them are in Tel Drassel. All of them are all in Tel Drassel. Okay? There's no humans. That's because we're playing the game on... We're playing leveling on hard mode. It's like imagine us doing it without heirlooms. That's basically what's going on here. Okay? Alright, watch this. I'll turn in this quest. Get this done. Watch this.
Ding.
Ding.
Nice. I haven't turned it in yet, but I'm about...